So Bone has entered a research agreement with Implant Therapeutics. The goal of this research agreement is to evaluate the technology that Implant has to offer. And this includes both the genetic engineering of iPSCs as well as the differentiation to MSC-based products. And so it's really a truly collaborative partnership where Implant has acquired a number of different technologies, and it really fits the platform that Bone is trying to develop.